Yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted, confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now, that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted, confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now, that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now, that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now, that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila ni Noy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. the extracted ano, the extracted confessions, sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong kay President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila Ninoy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted, confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong kay President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now, that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila Ninoy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong kay President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila Ninoy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi yung constabulary, they planted evidence. They extracted confessions. Sila ang talagang may makinarya na parang maka-obtain ng evidence. Itong kay President General Ramos, he was chief of the Philippine Constabulary. Now, that was the principal agency na maraming human rights violations. In fact, yung lahat ng mga inaresto yan, sila Ninoy, basta lahat yan, mga ano. Ang commitment orders nung pirmado ni General Ramos. I should know that because I saw it. They were my clients. Kasi